they get hold of them with some that old thing.
Thank you. are you here? I mean, you might, well, that's just too loud, whatever. But you need that. You need to be loose. You need to have the fire within you. Amen? I mean, they've been searching the disciples and those who turn the world upside down and come hither. You see, that happens to people like Peter. I mean, he's like, follow his sister. Are you here? The tax collector, you see. I mean, the future traitor, you see. What happened to the rest of that bunch? Then that a wind can help and drop in the rest. to have one knock down to play, Mr. Peters don't want to work. You ever been there? You don't feel like it.
Holy Ghost.
tailgate. Now I'm going to reject you one day on the day to make the next stop. We need to see what's next. You're going to have to take me to the next stop. You can turn right around with somebody who takes Christ. You can turn right around with somebody who's got to receive it. You can turn right around with somebody therefore, I may not be in the grace of Christ yet. I must now be able to speak of what they need to speak to what they need to be in the city. For as much as it is well to speak, to be able to speak of what they need to speak, to be able to lay down in the church. Talk about the adventures in our life, not the way that they have done from, but about those things we have laid to the places we have laid to the city. Hallelujah. Wherefore, let him speak of the name of Jesus, for it is for a purpose, and I pray that none of those times, this man speaks to you, and this man is all through you. The king is correct, and the church is spiritual to make it, and I pray that some might speak to you. Well, my God, if I speak, I believe you speak to me. Thank you.